was going to be divorced at all.
Divorced. Beheaded. Died. Divorced. Beheaded. Survived. And tonight, we are... Listen up, let me tell you a story. A story that you think you'd have before. The glories and the disgraces. I've done, cause all this time I've been just one word in a stupid rhyme. Picked up a pen and a microphone. History's about to get overthrown. So if you try and dump me, you won't try that again. I'm that Berlin girl and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. How did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red. Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll suddenly see more. Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discussed that, but never Henry's let on. Pick up your ears from Catherine who lost her head. From my promiscuity outside of wedlock. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. K. Howard is here and the fun's begun. Dive down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how I got this far. Do you wanna know how we got this far?
Everybody knows that we used to be things. Why?
I'm appalled. I read 3/4 of a news story and knew I had to come. And unless I am doing the miracle worker, I won't play blind, deaf, and dumb. Listen, you bigots and monsters, just who do you think you are? Your prejudice and your oppression won't get past this Broadway star. Stealing the rights of a girl who is an LGBTQ teen. I've been far too angry to Google what those letters mean. But it's not about me, it's about poor Emma Ford. Can't you see the raw deal she's been dealt? So hear my plea, or here's your next dilemma. How do you silence a woman who's known for her belt?
Sing it, Eleanor!
Stop. Her belt. But it's not about me. Go on and threaten to rot. It won't faze me even the least. I understand furious townsfolk. I did Beauty and the Beast. I'm no stranger to slander, so my dear, you're not alone. The Post once said I was too old to play Eva Peron. Eva Peron. But it is not about me. It's Emma's story, damn it. Equality should be this country's norm. No photography, unless you Instagram it. Use hashtag DD takes local yokels by storm. But it's not about me. I didn't come here to make a scene, but I know how Emma's heart aches. And this is how actors intervene with fiery songs and dance breaks. It is all about